Revelations.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
What took you two so long?
At least we're here. What's up with Beltran?
Straight into the depths of hell.
It's a security token. It means we can scavenge the data on that radar.
What the?
What happened?
Boss, have you heard from Gill and Parker yet?
Their investigation led them out to sea.
Lost track of the ship.
This is Jackass. I got the coordinates on the ship. I'm sending them now.
That's not far.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
We're running out of time.
Damn it.
Ryan, we're on our way.
Where could they be?
Anywhere. Let's get started.
How are you planning to find them?
No plan. Search every room.
Great. Finds us first.
We capture him and interrogate him. A reaction to a new virus.
Ah!
reaction to a new virus. I just hope that Jill and Parker are okay.
Give me a sit-rep.
Hey there. Any idea where we can find Parker and Jill?
Jessica?
Hold on.
Judging by the ship's condition, I believe there's a problem with the engines. I'd wager they're in the ship's bilge trying to get them going again.
That makes sense. We'll head down there now.
Something in there.
See, I told you!
No need to glove, just shoot it!
Hey! Oh, please! Stay the hell away, ugly!
Pretty sure there's something in there.
See, I told you!
No need to glove, just shoot it!
Oh, please! Stay the hell away, ugly!
Wants to unleash this virus on the world.
Right. But it's already infected the ship.
Waiting for them.
Dinner for saving his ass.
bound. Report to the engine room immediately.
Stop shooting!
Thank you.
Nobody home.
Where'd you go, Jill?
For comfort.
Yeah.
It's still filling up.
Power's back. I can bring down a bulkhead in the control room.
Power's back. We can use it.
All right. That should hold us for now.
I'll check the control system.
Damn it, I don't have a signal. Antenna array is out.
It's on the observation deck. Maybe we can fix it. I'm sure the view is nice.
Me too. Let's move.
The observation deck. We can climb up there from the hall. Thank you. that stopping? The water's still...
It's okay, the bulkhead's closed. We just have to wait.
You can climb up there from the hall. Water's still.
It's okay, the bulkhead's closed. We just have to wait.
Semiramis.
Okay, well, Quint learned there were two ships during his investigation. You must be on the Queen Zenobia's sister ship. Jill and Parker are probably being held on that ship.
Have you been able to locate it?
No, but I've got my top people on it.
Not much time has passed, right?
Correct. It's possible that up until a few hours ago, the ships were traveling together. Search the area and see what you can find.
Roger that.
Thank you.
do. Aside from jerking us around so we don't know what we're doing.
Who knows? We haven't seen hide nor hair from them since that video.
Yeah, I don't like it. The sooner we get to the observation deck and contact HQ, the better.
At the very least, I hope they've picked up Chris's whereabouts. Did you hear that?
This way, Jill.
It's moving.
Good. Now we can get to the observation deck.
Is it gone? Are we in the clear?
All right, we're finally here. And it's night out, so there's nothing to see.
Thank you.
What a pain in the ass piece of shit. What a night. Jill, we need to repair the antenna first.
The antenna is up above.
Good to take in the fresh air.
We got a lot more than we bargained for on this ship.
Yeah. We've been fighting for our lives this whole time.
I hope we can catch our breaths after checking in with HQ. I'll check the antenna's wiring. I think that should do it. We'll give it a shot.
I hope it works.
This is Vermilion. Headquarters, do you read?
O'Brien here. Are you two all right?
We did it!
Boss, it's Parker. Shit hit the fan here. It hit really hard.
I know. The whole thing was a setup, and we fell for it.
How do you know?
How do you know it's a setup? What is it, boss? Say something!
Just stay put. I've got an emergency call.
No, wait!
Director O'Brien, we've received an emergency call from the ESF. They've reported satellite movement.
The European Security Force? Go on.
Yes, sir. Apparently, Terra Grigia's solar energy integrator is being reactivated.
Already in motion, are we? Looks like somebody's found a Queen Zenobia.
You haven't changed a bit.
Parker!
HQ, what's going on?
All hell's about to break loose. The solar energy matrix has activated.
They're aiming at the Veltro hideouts on the Mediterranean, disguised as cruise ships.
Satellites have destroyed Terra Grigia.
Are right above us. They can't just ignore the ultimatum and obliterate the ship.
Boss, get us out of here.
Sorry. But I can't authorize that. Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
No. We're on the Queen Semiramis.
I don't have a signal.
Maybe we can fix it.
Are you two all right?
We did it!
Shit hit the fan here.
All hell's about to break loose.
The solar energy matrix is activated.
Satellites have destroyed Terra Grigia. Boss, get us out of here.
Sorry. But I can't authorize that.
Sir, what is going on?
You're out of time, I'm afraid. A rescue just isn't possible. Chris is traveling by sea. He won't reach you in time.
Chris? He's all right?
No time to explain. I'll do what I can to stop the attack. O'Brien out.
Shit. I think this is the worst day of my life.
Jackass here. The Chief has filled me in on your predicament. There's only one thing you can do. Confuse the satellite's targeting system.
How the hell do we do that?
I know everything about that ship. I can figure this out. Just get back inside for now. I'll radio you again soon. I know what you have to do. You're gonna use the UAV.
The UAV? There's a drone plane on this ship?
Yep. Veltro used it to carry out their attacks last year. It's in a container on the foredeck. The UAV can discharge chaff that will throw off the satellite's targeting system.
Okay. And the foredeck is where we're going.
You better move fast. Quint, out.
Do what I can to stop the Ricky. I have to go.
Do you want to die with Veltro or do you want to live? Head to the foredeck.
I'll do what I can here.
It's Raymond. How does he know what we're trying to do?
The UAV.
Thank you.
Finally, some peace and quiet.
Over here. Thank God.
SAA want with me?
How long has it been? One whole year?
I hate to disappoint, but you're too late.
Thank you.